Here's one of the sample bricks I made in the Philippines. And I want to show its high iron content. And that's, it's made from magnetite, black sand. And the soil is rich in iron and aluminum with a little bit of copper. So I have a rare earth magnet, a hard disk magnet. Make this thing go crazy. So from a standstill, we can... move it all around. Nice bricks. Got lots of this stuff. We're going to be testing some pottery, throwing some pots tomorrow. See how that goes.